Amanda here. We have spring right around the corner. Oh, I'm so excited for the sun to come out and the sun to be shining. That means summer's next. That means swimsuit season and short shorts. And we have got to get those thighs ready for that season. I'm so excited. So today I have a booty lifting thigh sculpting workout that you can do in the privacy of your own home. It's super quick. Let's get started. So before we start any workout, you always want to make sure that you're warmed up and you're stretched. So to start off, we're going to start with just some taps, just a little slight squat, tap of the heel. So right here, we're going to tap. So you're going to start stretching out our hamstring. Do some dynamic stretching. We'll just stretch out, moving a little bit. So we're still getting that heart rate slowly working up, warming up the body. Let's do one more. Two more. One more. You're going to hold it. We're going to sit into it. You can put your hands on your thigh and sit into it. Make sure that heel is nice and flexed. You'll be feeling that stretch up the hamstring as well as up the bum. Let's hold it for three, two, one. And we're going to switch to the other side. Hit that heel in front. Put your hands on the thigh and sit into that again. Make sure that foot's nice and flexed. You'll feel that stretch clear up your leg. Sit into it for three, two, one. We're gonna get to a squat right here in the middle. So we're just gonna squat. And squat. And squat. Starting to get those thighs warmed up a little bit more. You should be feeling it by now. Getting ready to attack the booty and the thighs and this booty lifting thigh sculpting workout. Let's do three more. Two more. Hold it here. We're gonna pulse, 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 pulse. This one starts to burn. Really heating up those quads. We got this. Here we go. Let's do five, four, three, two, one. Oh, good job. Our next stretch is gonna be a tap in the back. So it's a tap here, and you're gonna stand and tap. So you're just gonna kind of pivot on this foot. Try to, every step, I want you to try to get that heel to the floor. And a squat, so we're still engaging our quads and a stretch to get us ready for our workout. So let's do five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. The last one right here. Nice. So we're going to start with a single leg deadlift. So I want you to stand. It's a balancing one. So you stand on your right leg. A slight bend. You're going to tap your back leg. This is always just a tap on the other leg. Then you're just going to bend over, kind of like a teeter-totter. Lift up the leg. You're going to bend over and touch. And stand all the way up. And just tap and touch. Like that. Touch and go. Here we go. So you're going to be working your balancing muscles. It'll stabilize our muscles in your ankle and in your thigh. And also, it's going to be working up your hamstring. And your glutes. Do five more on this side. Four more. We got three more. Two more. Last one. We're gonna switch to the other side. So you're gonna tap that foot. This foot. You're gonna bend over. Slight bend in the knee. Teeter totter down. Then just a touch. 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 It feels like a good stretch in the back of that thigh. It feels good, but it's also gonna tighten and tone up that hamstring. Let's do five more. Four more. Three more. Two more. Last one. Okay. We're gonna take it up a notch. We got a squat, then you're gonna pick up your leg. Squat, pick up, squat, pick up, squat, lift, squat, lift, squat, lift. That lifting is going to engage that bum more. Got the quad burn from the squat, Then we're gonna pick up that leg. It's gonna be that extra little lift that does so much. Here we go. Keep going. Starting to feel that burn. Lift. Keep going. We got 8. We got 7 more. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Hold the squat down. Hands up. I want you to pulse the knees in. Let's get those inner thighs. It's always a good spot to work, right? I like working the inner thighs. We got this. That burns so quick, so fast. When we're doing this, I want you to keep the weight in your heels and sitting back. Sitting back in that squat still. You should be feeling that right up those legs. Here we go. Let's do 10 more. 10, 9, come on. 8, 7, here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, come on. 2, 1. Awesome. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. Okay, we're still gonna work those thighs. This is gonna be the thigh sculptor right here. You're gonna bounce, and it's a tap. So you're doing a squat in between. Okay, we're gonna get 10 on each side. So you got that balance. If you missed your balance, that's okay. If you need to stabilize yourself, tap your toe to the side, or tap it back here. You're not stepping on it, it's just a tap. So here, if you need that tap to stabilize yourself, go for it, there's no shame. So here we go. You're gonna tap, stand up. Tap, stand up. Tap, now 7 more. Tap, 6 more, we got this. 5 more. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more, that's it. Last one. Here we go, last. Switch legs. Got 10 more on this leg. Here we go. And tap. Start feeling that all in your shin. We're halfway. Halfway right here. We got 5 more. Tap. This is well part of part. 4 more. Start burning a little bit more towards the end. 3 more. 2 more. We're going right back to the first leg. Got 10 more taps. My legs starting to feel a little shaky. That's good. Scoot back a little. There's 3, there's 4, there's 5, we got 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, switch legs, that's good, if you need that stabilizer, just tap that foot behind you, here we go, tap, stand, tap, stand, 7 more, 6, 5, halfway. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. We're gonna go back into the squat to the lifts. We're gonna squat and lift. Squat and lift. I know you're tired. I know it. Keep going. It's so worth it. Think of those results. Whatever your goal is, think of those. You gotta work to get there. Our heart rates should be up right now. They should be up. That's the goal. Burn those calories. Working those thighs. Working those glutes. We got this. I'm so glad you're here working with me today. Working together. Let's do 8 more. Here we go. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3, here we go, 2, last one. Shake them out. Nice work. Yes, that's not easy. Good job. We're now gonna take it to our hands and our knees to get some more booty action, okay? So hands and our knees, shoulders are right above your wrists. We're gonna start with your leg, point it out. Tummy sucked in. Keep it nice and tight the whole time. You always keep a tight core. So right here, looking down at your mat, you're just gonna lift and lift, 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 and lift, lift. Just do with that booty, you should be feeling. mat in your booty, in your hamstring, the whole leg should be tight. Let's do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. You're gonna keep it here. Flex foot. And we're just gonna pulse. Pulse. Push it up to the ceiling. Flat foot. Nice and flexed. Here we go. Let's do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's switch sides. Other side. We're on our hands and our knees, keeping the wrists underneath our shoulder. Legs straight out. And you're gonna raise. And raise. Tap. And lift. Lift with that booty. Keeping that belly button sucked in. Nice and sucked in. So you're feeling that in your hamstring. And lift. And lift. Let's do 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 more. Hold it up. You're gonna bend the leg, flex the foot, then we're gonna press and pull up to the ceiling. That last booty burn. Feel the lift. Whoo! Burns! Here we go, we got this. Think of the summer. Think of that swimming suit. Think what you're working for. Let's do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Sit back. Child's glutes. Release those glutes. Release it out. Give your bum a break. Okay, we're gonna go onto our tummy. I want you to cross your arms. You can set your head on it, your forehead on it. And you're going to put your knees apart, legs apart. Then you're gonna put your toes together, okay? And you're going to lift, 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 lift. You're gonna put your head down and lift. Woo! You're gonna be feeling that all in your booty, all in that booty, in your lower back. Ouch! We got this. Woo! Here we go. Let's do 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! And sit back into child's pose. Oh, that feels so good. I'm gonna have you lay on your side and hold your head up for support. You're gonna take your feet to the corner of your mat. You're gonna turn your top leg to your knees facing up. Support here. Keep your belly button sucked into that spine. And you're just gonna do some leg raises. You got 20 of these. Yeah, 15 more. You're gonna tighten that. You're gonna squeeze. When you come back together, when your legs come back together, you're gonna squeeze those legs together. You got 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you're gonna bring your shins so they're parallel with your mat. You're gonna raise that top foot, flex that foot, and you're gonna keep this shape and we're just hinging at the hip. So you're gonna take this heel and you're gonna kick behind you. Like you're shutting a door behind you. You're just gonna shut it. Keeping that shape. You're not bending at the knee, you're only moving the hip. Going right behind you, and you'll feel that right in that booty. That's what we're going for, is that booty lifter. And this is gonna get you there. So hinge at the hip, kick right behind you. Right behind you. I'm starting to feel it. You should be feeling this. Right behind you, kick, kick. Let's do 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, ow, 3, 2, the last one. Awesome. Bring it back down. Making sure those shins are still parallel. Keep your heels together. And we're just gonna pop open the knees. This one is the clamshell. And it really, it seems like such a simple, small move, but it burns that side of that booty so good. It's what we're going for. It's that trouble spot for women. This is what you want. So here we go. Let's do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Whew. Give it a tap. We're gonna take it up a notch now. We're gonna pick up the feet. Do the same thing. We got our elevated clamshells. It's gonna burn a little bit more, but that's what we're looking for here. We gotta lift that booty. It's gonna have to burn if you want it to change. So here we go. Whoo! Starting to feel that? Yes. Yes, yes. We got this. Here we go. Let's do 8 more. 7. 6. 5. Out. 4. Come on. 3. 2. Last one. Whoo! Bring it down. Give your booty a tap. We're gonna switch sides. Switch on your mat. The other side. Support that neck. Bring those feet to the corner of your mat. Open up that leg. Have that knee point to the ceiling, best you got. And you're gonna do some raises. Keeping the belly button tight, sucked in. You have your hand here for support. All the way up and down. And up and up. Up. Feels like a good stretch. I've always loved these leg raises. Good stretch while you're working those thighs and bum. Let's do 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, we're almost there. 3, 2, and 1. Hey, remember what's next? You're gonna bring those shins parallel to your mat. Raise that top leg, flex that foot, and we're just gonna hinge at that thigh, the hip. Not the knee, the hip. You're gonna kick right back. This is what's gonna get that booty. So keeping this, your knee cemented, it doesn't move. The only thing that's moving is that hip. And you're kicking the door shut behind you. Kick it shut behind you. I always feel this one in my booty so quick. Here we go. Let's do 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Count the booty out. Okay, next, make sure those shins are parallel. We're gonna open up the knee for our clamshell. It's a small little move, but it burns so good. Here we go. Burn. Woo. We got this. We can do it. This is what we want. We're getting ready for the spring and summer season. Showing off those thighs in your swimsuit. Burn for the change, right? Let's do 8 more. 7. 6. Woo. 4 more, 3, we got this, 2, woo! Last one, there we go. Gotta take it up a level, right? Pick up the feet, now raise it up. Open up those knees for our elevated clamshell. The extra burn, oh my goodness, ow! We got this, come on, whoo! Let's do 10. 9, 8, stick with it. 6, 5, 4 more, come on. 3 more. Ooh, 2 more. Last one. Ooh, pat it out. Let's do a quick stretch after we burned out that booty. Just do a child's pose. You're just gonna sit into it. Stretch out the glutes for just a little bit. You can pull your hands out. Just sit. Oh, I love this stretch after working the booty. It always feels so good. Just to release those muscles for a little bit. Let's hold it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, guys, nice work. Proud of you. Thanks for sticking with me through this booty lifting, thigh sculpting workout. Come back and try to do this twice a week, along with your regular exercise routine, and your legs, and your booty will be ready for summer. Let's stretch and have you take a nice stance. We're just gonna stretch over. You feel that in your leg. I want you to stretch it over. Release. I have my hand on my leg for support. Taking a nice deep breath and letting it out slow. Okay, I want you to rainbow over and go to the other side. Stretch it right here. Oh, that feels good in the thighs and in the sides. Breathe right here. We always want to end with stretching. Want to be right here. Hold it here for a little bit. You'll feel that stretch in your hamstrings. Hold it right here. Deep breath in. And release it, and I want you to drop to the floor, letting your head dangle. Drop and release. Take a deep breath. Dangle your head. Relax your neck. Another deep breath. Come up. I want you to go over to the side. Down to the ground if you can. If it's a little too much, keep it right here on the side. Get that good stretch here. Take it all the way down. Walking over to the other leg. Hold it here. Again, if you need to, keep it here at the side. Where you feel that, you'll feel that stretch behind your knee, your calf, your hamstring, and we'll release those glutes. Give me that good stretch after all that hard work you did. Okay, let's take it to the floor. Okay, here on the floor, I'm gonna put your bottoms of your feet together. Pull on your ankles and stick out that chest, straighten out that back, and you'll feel that stretch in your back. This is awesome. I love this stretch. My back gets so tight at the end of the day with these three kids, especially still nursing a 9-month-old. My back gets tight. If you're the same way, do this stretch. When you wake up, before you go to bed, just release that back. It feels so good. Let's stretch out the necks while we're here. Stretching is such an easy thing to skip, so easy. Get the workout in, you're done, move on with the day. I get that, I do that. But when I do stretch, I always remember why I stretch. Okay, crawl forward a little bit, your back as straight as you can for as long as you can. You'll really feel that tightening in those upper inner thighs. I'm gonna crunch over. Hold it here. Feel that stretch. Take a deep breath and try to pull it just a little bit more. The perfect time to stretch too, and bring it on up, is right after you exercise. So when your muscles are nice and warm, take a few minutes and just do a couple stretches, especially those muscles you really worked. Take a few minutes, you'll increase your flexibility. Your muscles will feel so much better after you do it. Thank you so much for joining me today, guys. Remember to subscribe and follow. Hit down the bottom, hit like, share with some friends. You can also follow the blog, beafitmommy.com, for recipes, other workouts, other health tips, fitness tips, weight loss tips, whatever your goals are, there's something for you there. So join the community of moms same goal of becoming the fit, happy, healthy you. Okay, until next time, see you guys.